part of the reason I'm so passionate about, you know, detailing what happened that day, getting people to pay attention to it, and most importantly, recognizing what happened with our own eyes, is that, you know, despite the fact I think this has been a difficult thing for the country to process, despite the fact there's an active effort to deny that it happened at all, you know, the historical analogs that we have for something like this are all extremely dark. There is no situation where a leader tried to overturn a free and fair democratic election and had their supporters storm the halls of government that didn't end in very serious violence or authoritarianism. And I think if we don't have truth and reconciliation and really confront what happened that day and analyze it as you're trying to do on your show, we are going to stay on that very dark road.